Hi, my name is Marcus McBain with M2.Shocks. In this video segment, we're going to talk about the introduction of our new performance product for the Can Am Spyder. We have developed a set of shock absorbers for the front that you're going to find are going to dramatically transform your Can Am Spyder from a fun ride into an excellent ride. And we're going to talk about some of those characteristics of what your Can Am Spyder will perform like after you bolt these on in just a moment. But we want to talk a little bit about what we're replacing and why we're replacing it. This is the stock damping unit that comes on the Can Am Spyder. And it's very adequate. There's nothing necessarily just terrible about this. But any rider or any owner of a Can Am Spyder can already tell you or already knows about what I call the swim. And that is when you're driving down the road, the tendency of the motorcycle just to kind of lazily move the handlebars anytime you hit any kind of imperfection in the road, whether it be a dip, a bump. It tends to unsettle the chassis, not just for that moment, but for several moments afterwards. So although this is nice, got a great name on it, everybody loves Fox, let's go ahead and realize this isn't doing the job it needs to be doing for most of the customers. So we're gonna set this to the side and talk about our performance product that we've developed. Now this is the M2.Shocks product for the Can Am Spyder. Now this is pretty exciting. It's got spring preload adjustment, very easy to adjust. Anyone can do it. Only takes a few moments, no special tools. You're really gonna enjoy the opportunity to adjust your suspension if that's what you wanna do. It has damping adjustment, has about 30 clicks of usable adjustment on it. Even has ride height adjustment if you wanna get really technical on your setup. All of your M2.Shocks are gonna come to you preset. You don't have to mess with them. You don't have to do any adjustment. But if you're inclined and you want to, it's there for you. And it just really underscores the seriousness at which we took in making the Can Am Spyder work better for owners and customers of Can Am. So I think the best way to demonstrate how dramatically improved your ride's gonna be with the M2.Shocks product is to give you a very visual demonstration of the performance you can expect with the M2.Shocks product. So I'm going to set this set down for just a moment. There we go. And I'm going to walk over here, and we're going to talk about something that every Can Am Spyder owner already knows about. And that is when you get on there, the extreme amount of soft springiness and how it comes up. Now, you may not have been paying attention, but let's look at it at that again when we just apply simple weight to the front right. And again, the front right is a stock Fox unit. On the left, we've installed the M2.Shocks product. So we're gonna see the night and day difference between the M2.Shocks product on the left and a stock product on the right. So let's take a look at that again. You can see it goes down way, way too fast and comes up really fast, and then it bounces. Now that's that swimming you get on the road. And again, anybody who's ever ridden a Can Am Spyder can tell you, it's really a nice ride, but if you get into any kind of dips or bumps on the freeway, it's nothing necessarily dangerous, but it is kind of distracting that many times the handlebars will move around and you just can't fully relax while you're on your ride. So let's go over to the M2.Shocks side. And let's see what the M2.Shocks side has to offer for us. So we're gonna do the same thing. And you're gonna see, very precise. You can see it went down slower. It still dipped very well. And then it came up under complete control. Now one of the cool things about the M2.Shocks is if you're inclined to like to play with your toys a little bit, you can just simply reach underneath here and you can just take a few clicks of damping out. And you can literally see the difference. So if you're looking for a more plush ride, you can literally just walk up under there, take 7 clicks of damping adjustment out. And now let's watch that. You can see it moved a lot faster, but when it came up, it stopped. And that's the difference in the M2.Shocks product. It's a precise, purpose-made product that is performance-driven. The history of our company has shown with all the world records we've already set in our time that we've been open, that pedigree translates straight into your product for your Can Am Spyder. We're excited about the M2.Shocks product for your Can Am Spyder. We think you will be too. You've seen a clear visual demonstration of what the shocks are going to do for your front end. In our next segment, we're going to talk about the rear shock. But again, just bolting on the front units are going to make a huge and drastic difference in the performance of your Can-Am Spyder.